Gentlemen, let's give a round of applause for Lulu. I'm not calling her Lulu.